CST Act. Similar way, government is bringing the acts on that line. But after implementing such acts also, they are not able to empower, because act is one thing which empower the candidate. But we will work together, that will empower. For that, first thing is the victim has to stand up. They should not listen anyone, they should fight. Lot of social stigma is there, because if I go, it will come out on press, then my reputation will go. Surroundings, I can't go out. In that, they never think that it is not my fault. Because of circumstances were like that, people have taken the advantage of that. Now I got a support, I have to fight with them. If in one case we are able to fix a person, remaining other fellow who are going to commit an offense will have a lot of fear. So that's why all India Democratic Women Association, they are conducting a lot of camps like that. If something is going, initially stage, if you cut it, things will be very much under control. If you will not fight your wife, why? There's no need to stop. You should make a complaint against the person. Appropriate order, tell your parents, tell your teachers, tell the our police. There are a lot of going on. Certain people are trying to do, because they are directly teaching you, you know them. There is no need to disclose your name, but you can tell that so and so persons are doing. Definitely we are able to control such things. Three kinds of crimes are more, like one is EUT, where large number of cases I found that some of the boy students, they will move surrounding of the discos while going, coming, they tease or they misbehave the as a harassment. So now we are going to open a virtual police station in Andhra University. If it is a successful, definitely we will implement other areas also. Where
the school management and All India Women's Democratic Association, that they have arranged this program on 2 days. Today is the education of domestic violence against women. So on this occasion, I commiserate this group. Actually, in our society, that large number of cases are being reported against violence against women, where we have noticed recently also in city. Up to October this year, 929 cases have been reported in different sections. So on this occasion, we have to create such, we have to organize such program to create awareness among the women folks, and especially the groups like parents, school management. Whenever they notice such offenses, like offense against women or children, immediately they should bring in our topic. If they will bring, definitely we will take action against the remaining are like violence against women, beating, dowry death, like that.